Hey y'all, it's Betsy from Happily Ever After Etc. and I am back with another Cricut project. So today I'm going to be using my Cricut Maker to cut out some infusible ink for a little metal sign. Technically it's aluminum, and if you guys didn't know, Cricut's aluminum blanks are compatible with their infusible ink, which makes the cutest metal signs. Now, you can get them in different sizes. I adore the 8x8 because it makes a fairly substantial sign that you can put on whatever. I've put them on windows, I've put them on wood, I've put them on mini palettes, and today we're going to be making a Christmas sign from my 10 free Christmas SVGs that I whipped up, and we're going to be putting it on a little tobacco basket with a little rose gold swag, because how cute is that gonna be? So you guys keep asking, I love your projects, but I'm not always into rose gold. Well, obviously I am, but not everyone is. My mom is not. She loves red and green. So I actually make her a lot of my same SVGs with red and green. You guys, it's an SVG. You can make it in whatever color you want. Pick your favorite, pick your mama's favorite, pick your best friend's favorite, whatever you want. So I'm actually going to cut the same project twice, once in blush and rose gold and once in traditional red and green. I'm going to make both projects so that you can see that it's that simple, it's that easy. You can make these completely custom. That's the point of an SVG. We're gonna jump in, okay? Let's get started. Thank you. Alright guys, did I tell you that was quick and easy or what? Infusible ink is one of my favorite Cricut projects to do because it is so easy to weed. I know it's ink and you have to use clean dry hands and be a little careful, but it just peels right off. You don't have to use a weeding tool. And it's beautiful. I mean, the colors turn out stunning. So, as you can see, I've kept the pink one. I gave the red and green one to my mama. Of course, I will put all the pictures right after this, but you guys, look how pretty. Let's pop this off real quick. So as you can see, the metal sign on its own, pretty cute. Like, you could use this just as it is, but on the tobacco basket, like, it looks amazing with a little something behind it. I love thinking of new and inventive ways to put these little blanks on things. So, if you guys liked this project, go ahead and like, comment, subscribe. I'm always doing new Cricut projects, new resin projects. Most of them are pink, as my mama says. You do too much pink, Betsy. I don't care, I like it. Do whatever you like, guys. Whatever makes you happy is what you should do. Pink makes me happy. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, y'all.